Hello everyone, this is Jackie, the French reporter for Watson headquarters. We are in Beverly Hills where the documentary of Reinventing Rosalie is happening. And tonight we are on the mission to truly understand what is the meaning of love.
Well, because when I grew up, I had a lot of friends of mine that had their parents in the Holocaust. This woman, I mean, especially where you came from, because we forget, because thought about the will to live and the passion. And you should see if it's a very happy woman. I mean, I'm here too, smiling like this.
As time goes by, people forget what happened. And these kind of stories keep the memory alive. And it's important to know how low humanity could steep that it never happens again.
People are realizing that bad times are not forever and it's never too late to live your dream. That's the message of this film, that you can do anything at any age. At 100, she went dog sled riding in Alaska with the sled dogs. 94 was in a beauty pageant. 97 was in a Super Bowl commercial. So this woman is extraordinary and her acting career began at 86.
Anyone who feels that it's too late for them, anyone who feels, oh, I'm too old to start, or anything like that, when you see this movie, you realize you can do anything at any age. You can be 80 years old and start to play the piano. You could start to get into Hollywood and be in commercials.
Somebody that's been through hell and back and still could walk out and give some really inspirational advice to people much younger with much more education, but she's got the real education. She's really lived for 100 years in all sorts of situations, up, down, and sideways, and it was amazing. You know, when I first saw the first cut of this movie, you know, it's a tearjerker.
Love is the most important virtue a person can have. It's like a gift of God. If you love and you don't hate, you always balance. You're always younger inside. Your soul live forever.
When you can surpass the fear that is created by the ego. So when you go beyond the fear, you surround it and you see that there is a gift for you. But you have to have the courage to go beyond this fear. And for that, you have to understand that everybody has the same fear. Everybody wants to love, but is scared to love.
Gary is the sweetest man, and I'm forever grateful for him. And in my deepest moment of pain and agony, Gary was there to make me laugh and to be my friend. And God bless you.
And that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this carpet as much as we did. We had so much fun to speak with everyone. I'm Jackie, the French reporter for Watson headquarters, and I will see you next time. Ciao!